We want to convert each measurement and round to 3 decimal places if needed. We want to convert 3.5 miles to inches and 15 miles to yards. The conversions we need are given here below, and we'll perform the conversions by multiplying by unit fractions. So looking at our first example, we want to convert 3.5 miles to inches. So we'll begin by writing 3.5 miles in fraction form, which would be 3.5 miles over 1, and our goal is to convert this to inches. Looking at our conversions, we'll first convert miles to feet using this conversion here. Notice miles is in the numerator here, so we're going to multiply by a unit fraction where we'll have miles in the denominator and feet in the numerator. Notice this way, the units of miles will simplify out. And the conversion is 5,280 feet equals 1 mile. Because these lengths are equal, we're multiplying by a fraction that's equal to 1. And notice how miles simplifies out. So if we found this product now, we can determine how many feet would be in 3.5 miles. But since our goal is to convert to inches, we'll multiply by another unit fraction to convert feet to inches. And 1 foot is equal to 12 inches. Because we want feet to simplify out, we'll have feet in the denominator and inches in the numerator. And again, the conversion is 12 inches equals 1 foot. Notice how the units of feet simplify out, leaving us with inches. Now we'll find this product to find the conversion. But notice how the product of the denominators is just 1, so we can simply just find the product of the numerators. So we have 3.5 times 5,280 times 12. So 3.5 miles is equal to 221,760 inches. In our second example, we want to convert 15 miles to yards, and we'll use the same process. So we'll begin by writing 15 miles in fraction form. So we have 15 miles over 1. Notice how there's not a direct conversion from miles to yards. So we'll begin by converting, again, miles to feet. And again, our goal here is to convert miles to yards. So for our first unit fraction, because we want miles to simplify out, we'll have miles in the denominator and feet in the numerator. So we have 5,280 feet in 1 mile. The units of miles simplifies out. But again, our goal is to convert to yards. So now we'll convert feet to yards. So we'll multiply by another unit fraction. Because we want feet to simplify out, we'll put feet in the denominator and yards in the numerator. The conversion is 1 yard equals 3 feet. The units of feet simplify out. But notice how now we multiply the fractions, we are going to have a denominator of 3. So let's show the next step down here. We'll multiply across the numerator, then multiply across the denominator, and we know the units are yards. So the numerator would be 15 times 5,280, which is 79,200, and we can see our denominator is 3. So we have 79,200 divided by 3 yards, and now we'll find this quotient to determine the number of yards. 79,200 divided by 3 is equal to 26,400. Therefore, 15 miles is equal to 26,400 yards. Both of these answers came out nice, but notice how the directions do say, if needed, round to 3 decimal places. I hope you found this helpful.